Morning, people. In again, 7 o'clock this morning, another common. £16, 1 ounce. Give me a right battle. He's a bit tense, he's got a few marks on him, but I've treated him with propolis. So, he's very tense. He is. So, I'll get some water on him. See if he's going to behave. It's really tense, though. Holy shit, people, I had another screaming run. I need to get this one back. Bloody hell, fight crazy. Absolutely mental. I'll switch the camera off for a minute while I sort the other one out. Morning, people. In again. 7 o'clock this morning, another common. £16.1. Give me a right battle. He's a bit tense. He's got a few marks on him, but I've treated him with propolis. So he's very tense. He is. So I'll get some water on him. Let's see if he's gonna behave. Really tense, but Holy shit, people, I had another screaming run. I need to get this one back. Bloody hell, fight crazy. Absolutely mental. I'll switch the camera off for a minute while I sort the other one out. Absolute carnage, people. Carnage in again. £21.5 this one is the biggest one in the session. And this one fought like mad, this did. Give me a right battle. I don't know what it's going to be like when I get it out. Same rig, same spot again. They absolutely love the crave boilers in here. Absolutely love them. This is a beauty, this is. Absolute beauty of a common. Best one so far, this is. These fish in here look miles bigger than what they are. I've never known a place like it for fish to look so massive for the weight. Turn it around, get one on the other couple of the other side. Oh, he's in absolutely mint condition. They all are. Fishing here, just beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And the hook holds are perfect. There's no damage on the mouth at all off of my hook holds. None whatsoever. Wicked session. Wicked session, people.
Ah, I'm gonna get this fish back. Buzz in, come on.
Right people, update time. It's now Friday morning, it's about 11 o'clock, half past 11. I'm just starting to pack everything down, but I've still got carp showing over my spot. Just had one a minute ago, just down here. Got a funny feeling I might get another one before I go. But it's just started raining, showers like. Typical, isn't it, when you're packing it up, but they're not too heavy, they're just light showers, I think. So, just packing stuff away, there's stuff everywhere at the minute, it's absolute carnage. And the fishing dog there has come out of the rain. I've got most of the stuff in the van, I've just got to sort through stuff and then put my rods away and put the bivvy down. Session wise, this carp showing again, look. They're here and here, and they're moving about all in these reeds. I reckon if I'd have stayed a couple more days, I'd have ended up getting one of the really big ones out. I think what you've got to do is, I think where I've been fishing, that spot is bang on. My right hand spot, all I've really had off of there is bream, so I won't fish that spot again. Plus having to fish locked up, we're having a pole in the water as well, like that. It's not really the one. Whereas this spot, what I've got going down the left hand side here, it just works all the time because you've got all the fish here all around this corner and they come all around here. And where these reeds are here, there's a hole in the reeds and it goes through, it goes into a little channel at the back of all this. And there's all reeds and everything in there. And they sit in there. And then you see them all coming out and they come out and go around that corner. But when you go around that corner, there's loads of them. There is. They just seem to like this area, they seem to stick to this area of the lake, you know. So as long as you get your rigs right and you get your feeding right, you can get them out. But I've built the swim up and built the swim up with boilies as I've been going along. I mean, these last couple of days I've put more boilies in and more regular, and it works. It seems like having a fish then getting so many more boilies out again, they seem to be attracted to the boilies going in. Some places it spooks them, but not here. So, but I've had an absolutely wicked session, absolutely fantastic session. I've loved every minute of it. It's been really hard work getting all my footage and everything, and then downloading pictures to Instagram, which is Eager Beavers on Instagram, by the way, people. But yeah, it's just been amazing. It's been a fantastic time. It's amazing water. I really, really like it. And I was going to go to Bluebell, but because my van's got to go in, I didn't want to go spending any more money. I'm glad now that I did come here. Because if I'd have gone to Bluebell, I'd have been like £300 out of pocket with what I've spent on fishing and stuff, food and fishing there. But yeah, I haven't spent no tier apart from food and diesel. So, absolutely brilliant. I'd just like to thank everybody that watches my videos anyway. Thanks for subscribing. And don't forget to like my videos. But yeah, I'm going to sign off for now. And that's it, folks. So from me and from the fishing dog, I'll say tight lines and happy angling. And see you next time. Cheers.